Nude with folding chair, anonymous, 20 inches by 16 inches acrylic on canvas board. The subject of this life study leans slightly to his left, shrinking away from the purple shadow that looms menacingly on the wall. His pain must be physical as well as psychic, as one of the legs of the chair on which he leans, which are portrayed in an impossible flip, reminiscent of the optical illusion images of M.C. Escher, sits squarely on his left foot.